From where we were last time. Description, you'll be led to my Twitch account with Twitch, and if you look in the description every week, right? Add me on Twitch, because I live stream every so often. So, give me a minute. When I broadcast, when I broadcast videos of Xbox games like Forza Horizon 3 and games like that, and Taylor Martin Gaming on Twitch, the actual account name is there. But if you actually like. Yeah, like I said, if you actually want to see my channel, then yeah, that's where you'll find it. My Xbox videos, that's where you'll find them. So don't worry if that's what you're looking for. So we're gonna. Oh God, did I bring the live stream up to here last time? I'll have to reopen the save where we were last time in Crash, because I don't want to just be doing random levels for you guys, so. I'll probably do an Xbox stream tonight on Twitch, so if any of you guys want to test out my new Twitch channel, just go to that and watch it. Tell me if you enjoyed that more. I don't know. And then it should be alright. This is Crash Bandicoot. I don't know whether to do the Stormy Ascent now, considering it's supposed to be the hardest mission in the game, or wait until the actual point in the game where you come really close to it. I'm gonna leave it the way you come close to it. Rolling Stones was the one after. Yeah, we only did up the boss battle last time, didn't we? Yeah, I thought we did. I forgot for a minute there. So let's continue from here. Right. Give me 1 minute. My mic's probably picking that up. Give me a minute. Hold on, my mic shouldn't be picking it up that bad now. Oh crap, I forgot them don't push you off, them kill you. Master. It worked. Oh God. Not that again. Yes. Legendary. No! Luckily the lives don't count though. Or I'd be dead. Can't believe I died. Tried my best to jump across. Lives. Okay. Sugar. Maybe not. Shit, mom. Not on purpose or nothing. Nah, literally, I think I might have got every box there. The only thing was the fact that there's a part of the level you have to get a blue gem for. That save you seen before, I created to see whether I could get the green gem. It's way too difficult. Like, it takes for absolutely ages just to get the gems, and I cannot be arsed to spend what, like, a day trying to get a gem. Come on, give me a minute. Yes, I'm all right at this. It's the right side on third person. Right or left? I'm sure it's right, but when I go right, I take too long to get there as well. Oh, it's right. Friggin' retard. Yeah, left or right, I don't know. Avocado. Crap. Oh God. Silent gameplay.
Vic. Is this the cut off button?
That was pretty shifty. This is promising. I don't remember dying. I might have corrected if I'm wrong when I say I don't think I have. I don't feel like I've died yet. Oh, apart from there, but that doesn't count because we're in the bonus world. In the bonus world, dying doesn't count. It's a mad 11. Thank you. Friggin' hell, I've got 12 lives. Oh, I can't lose any of them, they're fallen, man. That's ridiculous, I'm losing lives. It's not working the way it's supposed to. I have to do this again if I fail is the most traumatizing thing of all here. Cereal man. That's the second time I've done that before. Cereal man. I'm scared. Seriously, I cannot do this. If I fail this live stream over you guys, because I swear to God this level is so rage inducing, it's unbelievable. Either that or I'm going to start on Stormy Descent to see how hard that is. Cereal bar. Exactly. If I die two more times. This is unfair by this point. gonna die this time. No! No chance of me winning this now. That was pure luck that got me where I was there. Yes. When I get onto the second one, I know what I have to do now. The second one's got a thing above it. I've just noticed. No way. I couldn't have got across that. Nah, it's over, it's over. I am not doing that level again. I swear to God. I swear to God, I was in tears last time I did that level. It stressed me out like crazy. I'll have to do it tomorrow morning, but I'll try Stormy Ascend. The main reason that it's a new game mode, I mean an add-on, considering it was that hard. So I'll play Stormy Ascend up to where it gets way too hard for my, even my standards. And then And then I'll probably go off back on Xbox, whether I live stream or not is a whole different thing. Good luck, you're gonna need it. Oh shit. Oh, actually I might go on to the second crash tonight and start that off, so we have a little look at that. Just so I can do, because then I'll do that level and then continue when I get time. Now I see how it can get hard. Cereal bar. Sorry, old man. No chance I'm doing this because I can't do the other levels. Right, I'm just gonna get Akko Akko. Or maybe as many lives as I can. Because this is gonna be difficult. I'm only failing once at this though, and then going on a Crash Bandicoot Cortex Strikes Back. I'm a natural. Fuck. Almost fell on a spike, so I shit myself. No. Cereal bar. Natural. Fuck. I tried to catch up with it there. So fast that. Swear to God, this is difficult. Cereal bar. I was so close. Get away from here. Am I a retard? Right. You know what? I'm not gonna let this game get above me. I can't do it. I'm gonna go on to the next game because I can't. I sound like a pope right now, like, because I'm saying I won't do it, but I can't. Second game probably isn't any easier. But gonna have to do. Cause I'm not doing levels that don't stress me out at night, like. Might just end up in random missions every week, but the chances are I'll end up doing them in order when I do them. But never on a late night stream. Never on a late night stream while I do something that I think will get me annoyed. Then it just winds us up when I go to bed, and I don't see the point of having fun games. If they wind me up, especially when now they're in, if I do that, it's now imprinted in my brain. I don't want to. Warp looks good. I watched Jacksepticeye play Warp, and that's fun to watch him swim around. Shit, it's cool. Turtle Woods, Snowball, Hang Ace, The Pits, Crash Dash. So what does that do? Does that send you to like a certain mission thing? I don't know what that is. I'm not gonna find out neither, because I don't know whether it opens it. Oh, I don't want to. Ooga booga. I didn't miss any boxes there, like you've seen, I hit every single box. Apart from the Aku Aku stand thing that I don't know what the hell was. So I can't say I didn't hit none of them. Because I don't think they were anything in there, I can tell. I get it now. Thank you. Because I'm not just doing none of them. Kill the penguins. Hey. Whoa. I didn't know that's what I did. Up there somewhere. No. Up there. There's a mystery box out and see it. cereal bar. Titan bomb, okay, there it is. Because you have to jump to the very far side of the hippo by the looks of it. Thank you. It's amazing. Bring the down run. Swag. TG Brown.
Booga. Go back to Africa. Thank you.
This time I'm not going back because I don't care about the purple crystal. I just want this level over and done with as quick as I can. Doing the editing. The more I die, the more I get pissed off here. It's pissing me off. Now, I know you have to get through level once, then you have to get through it again, and then you break them. So you're only gonna have to jump on them 3 times as on the way back. You'll have already jumped on them twice. One go each. 3 goes even. Why only lasting 5 like they should? They shouldn't break on the way up. It's a catastrophe. Something seriously wrong with them. I was gonna jump on the second one. You have to jump on the second one, you have to jump on the second one on the... You have to jump on them all the way up, and then on the way down you can only jump on the other two because the first, second one will blow. I've got an idea then. It took me so long, but I got it eventually. I'm a legend. Right, I need 11 boxes. 10 boxes. What you mean? But yeah. Chris Bandicoot. Yeah. Oh shit, it's one of the ones like where you run away from something. Fuck. You don't hit them, I take it. Sorry I didn't watch your Crash Bandicoot anime. I'm joking, I'm just telling this. So I know it would trigger some people saying that it was an anime. This little fucking troll here. Give me all the money. That was fucking scary. What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean, bro? That was legendary. I thought I was gonna die for a second there in here. Oh shit. What do you mean? Well, that makes perfect sense. How does he end up over there? What does it mean? Alright, so there's a way you can do this. I know there is. Because I should be able to do it myself. Oh, God, my. It includes like stopping for the block and then quickly carrying on. Oh no, it's leaving the box, was gonna get crushed by it anyway. Oh my god, I'm a fucking idiot. Now I've clicked. What do you mean? I jumped too early. Munch. Some new cop. Munch. App. Period. Am I seriously sick enough to do that? Ugh. This is getting a bit boring now, like. It's scary to know I keep dying, because I know for a fact if I carry on at this rate, I'm not going to get the level done. To jump at the end, the very end. I know where the very end is as well. If you don't, you fucked, boy. Oh, shit, yeah. Cushions on a minute count when they're crushed. Oh my god, am I a retard or what? There's dope food. The last level's easy. The rolling stones ones are always easy. That one didn't look easy though. It wasn't a way, I'm just very tired. IGN racing game of 2016 was Forza. There's a fun fact. Is Ripper the kangaroo? Yeah, Ripper is a kangaroo. Yeah, I know who Ripper is. Straight jacket. Oh my fucking god, fam. Die this much. Jumped on me, man. Jumped on me. That was difficult.
Challenge yet again. But back to business, Zact. The planets will align shortly, all 13 of them, and this will create a power great enough to rip the Earth apart. Properly utilized, however, the crystals can
Is that you? I've been looking everywhere. I don't have much time to tell you this. You have to be careful. Trusting Cortex seems a little unwise, Crash. I can't keep the data path open much longer. Crash, you need to...
And now we're on the second, like, part of Crash 2. No, we wanted to get saved. So... There we go. Right. So I guess I'll gonna go off now, so I'll see you there. There'll be no Xbox stream because I think I'm just gonna go to bed. Right. See you guys later. Have a nice time doing whatever you're doing. And then I'll probably see you guys tomorrow if I do a Forza stream on Twitch. Like I say, if you want to watch me on Twitch, you'll have to go onto my Twitch channel. But I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.